So let you see how much practical benefit is there. So that's what we should do, these stories, life story of great masters. We read their life story because to remind us that it's possible. So if we make effort, it's very possible. At least you see, it's just in the mind, yes, everything just manifestation, illusionary nature. That our concept of the being so solid becomes more soft, more gentle. And it helps us to loosen our mind or the feeling of concrete. Make sense? These are very important. So that's why it's a mission. Home is emptiness. We're not making emptiness, here's the mission. We're not making emptiness, but we have to understand how they function. Everything within the framework of emptiness. See? So therefore, home is emptiness. Emptiness is the form. See. That shows there's no separation. Form is no other than emptiness. And emptiness is also no other than form. See. So this is very scientific. This mission thing. Great scientist Einstein, isn't it? He found the theory of the what? Energy and relativity. So everything's relative. He found, you see, mind. When your mind is so happy with your friend, very pleasant, you feel time is very short. When your mind is very agitated, uptight with your friend, you feel a short time is very long. No, it's called relativity. It's relativity.